I really like to get out of the city to hike with my dogs, and that puts me at risk for picking up ticks with them. And even though my dogs are on preventatives, it still doesn't mean that I am not going to find the odd tick and bring those home with me. I don't want them falling off in the house, and I really don't want them getting down and actually biting my dog to get to that preventative poison. So I like to use the Forest air dryer as a great tool for finding those ticks before they latch on.